This next shot is setting up above the hole, so let's see what happens. Unlucky on that approach shot. And now from the bunker. Oh my! Well, there's a way to save yourself a couple strokes. Getting out of that bunker into the cup for birdie. And sitting at 8 under par after that hole. And moving on to the 18th hole. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. And about 165 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. And this one's looking pretty good. And this next putt for a 63 on the final round. And that putt will drop for birdie. And he's done it, Luke. He proved himself today, and he has played well enough to become the winner of this event.
Oh, you can see the elation on his face. What a performance. He deserved the victory right from the get-go. But this will do a lot for his confidence. I look forward to have a huge season from here on in. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of John, I'm Luke Elvey. Great to have your company.